like in the subcontinent, again, and so many other Muslim countries, they say that when a pilgrim comes back from pilgrimage, from Hajj, his dua is answered for 40 days. Where did they get this from? I have no idea. Does this have any authenticity to it? None whatsoever. It's totally fabricated. So base your belief and conviction not on what Sheikh so-and-so say on YouTube or on TV, not on what Sheikh so-and-so claim or write down, but rather base it on Quran and on the Sunnah.